Da.
To escape the rain, he crawled very deep inside, and that's where he got stuck. The gap between the walls is very, very small, so I can barely fit my hand inside. There is no other way except to break the wall. We put a cloth over him, so make sure the debris doesn't fall on him. There I used a chisel and a hammer to chip a little bit so that I can make a big gap between, so I can pull him out. Finally, we pulled him out. In my house, we already have 9 dogs by then. All my dogs are disabled dogs. He was very excited to see other dogs. He started training them how to play around. He was very young, so he always needed attention. I was sleeping with him all the time. Finally, we adopt him. It's been almost 8 months since we have this dog with us. We named him Laddu. Laddu is a sweet in India. Now he is leader of the pack.